Good morning all of you and welcome to English class. Today we are going to learn a lesson, Cleaning the Sky. The title itself is looking strange to us. Cleaning the sky. Can anyone clean the sky? Have you seen anyone cleaning the sky? You see, we see in our house, people or some or our family members, they clean the floor. They clean the floor of the house, or they clean the walls of the house, or they clean the roof of the house, or they clean the things which are there in your house, or we also clean our surroundings, but we don't clean our sky. Is it possible to clean our sky? Have you heard about the people who clean the sky? No, but let us see. Someone in the lesson is cleaning the sky. It's a small poem which consists of two stanzas. Very, very small poem. Let us see the poem. I saw an old woman going up in a basket, 20 times as high as the moon. Where she was going, no man could tell. But under her arm, she carried a broom. Old woman, old woman, old woman, said I, where and why are you going so high? To sweep the cobwebs from the sky. I'll come back to the ground by and by. This is the small poem. Just 8 lines poem it is. When you clean our house, what do we clean generally? We clean the cobwebs. Cobwebs means spider webs. When you look at the corners of your house, lot of dust will be there. And moreover, spiders start living by building its nest in the corners of our house if you don't clean it for many days. So that is what we clean in our house, or we remove all the dust. So here in the poem, the poet is talking. This poem is like a small conversation between the old woman and the poet. Between whom this poem is taking place? Between poet and old woman, very aged woman. What is mean by poet? A person or a writer who writes poems. Who writes poems is known as poet. A writer who writes poems is known as a poet. See, I saw an old woman going up in a basket, 20 times as high as the moon. I refer to here poet. Poet is telling that I saw an old woman going up in the basket 20 times as high as the moon. Here I means poet. Poet saw an old woman, it seems. Poet saw an old woman. The woman was going up in a basket. The woman was going up, I mean going into the sky in a basket. What is mean by basket? Basket. Basket means a container made up of wire or strips of cane, especially bamboo, used to carry things. Generally, workers use baskets, or when you can also use baskets when you go to market to purchase something. After purchasing, you can put all the things in the basket and come. See the meaning for basket. A container made up of wire. Using wires we can make a basket. Or strips of cane, by making small pieces of bamboo stick, you can make a container. So it is used to carry the things. That is what we call basket. So where was the woman going? The woman was going up into the sky. By sitting in a basket, the woman was going into the sky 20 times as high as the moon. The woman was going higher than the moon. If you look at the sky during nights, you could see the moon being in the top cloud or being in the sky. This woman, she was going higher, 20 times higher than the old woman. How was she going? She was going in a basket. Where she was going, no man could tell. If you just look at that woman who was going up into the sky in a basket, no one could understand where this woman was going. You couldn't understand where the woman was going. But under her arm, she carried a broom. When the woman, she was going up in a basket, she also carried a broom, which she kept under her arm. When she was going in a basket, she carried a broom by keeping under her arm. And see here, under, some words, under. Under means below. Arm. Arms. Arms means hands and legs generally. Here in the poem, arm refer to hand. The whole part from here to here, it is called as arm. Next, carried. Carried means, carry means take. Carried means took. Because it is in the past tense, the meaning should also be there in the past tense. Broom. Broom. Brooms, you know already, you use in our houses. But let meaning in English, bundle of straws used for sweeping. Bundle of straw. S-T-R-A-W. Straws. Used for sweeping. Bundle means collection. Collection of straws used for sweeping is called as broom. We make broom by gathering many straws. Bundle means many straws, and we use the broom for cleaning. So once again, we understand the meaning of this first stanza. The woman was going up into the sky in a basket. She was going 20 times higher than the moon. Where she was going, no man could tell. If you look at her, what and which purpose she was going, no one could tell. But under her arm, she carried a broom. But she was going in a basket with a broom keeping under her arm. Okay, let's look at the second stanza. Old woman, old woman, old woman, said I, where and why are you going so high? Old woman, old woman, old woman, said I, where and why are you going so high? To sweep the cobwebs from the sky. I'll come back to the ground by and by. In the first stanza, he is just talking about the woman, where she is going. In the second stanza, he is talking about the reply of the woman. What reply had she given to him is he is telling here, the poet. Old woman, old woman, old woman, said I. The poet asked the old woman, my dear old woman, like that. Where and why are you going so high? Where are you going, old woman? Why are you going so high? And which purpose are you going so high? To sweep the cobwebs from the sky. I'll come back to the ground by and by. I am going to sweep the cobwebs. 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 Cobwebs means spider webs. Spider webs means the nest of the spider. The weaving of the spider is called as cobweb. The old woman was replying for him. To sweep the cobwebs from the sky. I am going up into the sky to clean all the cobwebs. I am going into the sky to clean all the spider webs. Now, did you understand the purpose of her going into the sky, she was going there to clean all the spider webs. I'll come back to the ground by and by. I am going to clean the cobwebs. Very soon I'll come back to the ground. By and by means here. After a short time I'll come. So, okay, that is the summary of this poem, which consists of two stanzas. It's a like a humorous poem written by the poet about the old woman. Thank you.